You gotta trust me. You gotta trust me.
오늘 여러분들하고 같이 공부할 내용은요, 제가 정말 심혈을 기울여서 준비했습니다. 왜냐하면 사실 여러분들이 스피킹하거나 이제 청취를 할 때 매우 중요하거든요. 사실 특히 이제 리스닝 할 때 이러한 부분을 잘 모르시면요, 아 리스닝이 상당히 어렵습니다. 그래서 오늘 제가 준비한 영상들은요 꼭 알고 넘어가셔야 돼요. 그렇죠? 바로 오늘 제가 준비한 거는 감탄문입니다. 인터젝션이라고 하는데요, 뭔지 한번 알아보도록 할까요? 시작합니다. 자, 일단 여러분들 우리가 어떤 대화를 하다가 약간 화가 나거나 짜증이 나거나 이럴 때 우리가 많은 표현을 하잖아. 짜증나, 오 마이 갓, 뭐 욕도 하고 막 아이고, 아이고 뭐 이런 정도의 느낌. 한국말로도 그런 게 되게 많거든요. 사실 뭐 제가 한국 사람이지만 그런 말을 하겠지만 잘 떠오르진 않아요. 원어민들도 마찬가지겠죠. 그냥 그런 말을 달고 삽니다. 근데 막상 그 설명하기 쉽지 않겠죠. 제가 한국 사람이기 때문에 오히려 딱 그 부분에 집중을 하고 설명을 할 수 있는 것 같아요. 자, 제가 한번 원어민들이 많이 사용하는 그런 감탄문을 제가 준비해봤습니다. 꼭 잘 집중해서 들어보세요. 일단 이 감탄문을 보면요, 부드러운 어떠한 그 표현이 있고요, 좀 더 강한 표현이 있습니다. 그러니까 너무 강한 표현 같은 경우는 사실 우리가 모르는 사람들 사이에서 아니면 잘 모르는 사람 앞에서 사용하면요, 되게 격식이 없이 약간 무식한 사람처럼 들릴 수 있어요.
요즘에 똥개 대신에 돼지 키우나?
씨발놈! 살아 있을 때 마음대로 씨부리라. 어차피 너는 나한테 죽는다.
젓가락 말씽이다 이 씨발 자식아.
이런 식으로 하면요 어때요? 황당하겠죠? 그쵸? 제가 첫 번째 준비한 것은 이거예요. Darn, darn, darn. 어떤 게 잘 안 풀릴 때, 정말 짜증나, 할 때 darn 이런 표현을 좀 많이 사용합니다. 그쵸? 근데 이게 약간 부드러운 부분이에요. 한번 들어볼까요?
Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, darn, I forgot to go to the bank.
Oh, that's okay. Oh. What are you doing?
Oh, darn, I forgot to go to the bank.
Oh, that's okay. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, darn, I forgot to go to the bank.
Oh, that's okay. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, darn, I forgot to go to the bank.
Oh, that's okay. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, darn, I forgot to go to the bank.
Oh, that's okay. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, darn, I forgot to go to the bank.
Oh, that's okay.
자, 그 다음에 damn 이런 게 있어요. Damn 들어왔나요? Damn 이것도 마찬가지예요. 짜증날 때 야, 짜증나. Damn 그쵸? 그리고 이걸 좀 더 강조하면 God damn it, God damn it. 어떤 일이 잘 안 풀릴 때 보통 많이 사용한다는 거죠. God damn it. 들어볼까요, 또?
Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Damn it!
Oh, damn it!
No, don't say that! Don't say that!
Damn it!
No, don't go back to repeating.
Damn it!
Oh, crap!
Oh, crap!
Oh. Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Damn it!
Oh, damn it!
No, don't say that! Don't say that!
Damn it!
No, don't go back to repeating.
Damn it!
Oh, crap!
Oh, crap!
Oh. Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Damn it!
Oh, damn it!
No, don't say that! Don't say that!
Damn it!
No, don't go back to repeating.
Damn it!
Oh, crap!
Oh, crap!
Oh. Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Damn it!
Oh, damn it!
No, don't say that! Don't say that!
Damn it!
No, don't go back to repeating.
Damn it!
Oh, crap!
Oh, crap!
Oh. Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Damn it!
Oh, damn it!
No, don't say that! Don't say that!
Damn it!
No, don't go don't go back to repeating.
Damn it!
Oh, crap!
Oh, crap!
Oh!
Come on, buddy.
Good boy.
You a plastic bag or?
Oh, no, I don't clean up after my dog. Dog poop is like a compost. It's got a ton of nutrients that enrich the soil.
And we're in pavement.
God damn it! How about cleaning up after your dog?
Come on, buddy.
Good boy.
You a plastic bag or?
Oh, no, I don't clean up after my dog. Dog poop is like a compost. It's got a ton of nutrients that enrich the soil.
And we're in pavement.
God damn it! How about cleaning up after your dog?
Come on, buddy.
Good boy.
You a plastic bag or?
Oh, no, I don't clean up after my dog. Dog poop is like a compost. It's got a ton of nutrients that enrich the soil.
And we're in pavement.
God damn it! How about cleaning up after your dog?
Come on, buddy.
Good boy.
You a plastic bag or?
Oh, no, I don't clean up after my dog. Dog poop is like a compost. It's got a ton of nutrients that enrich the soil.
And we're in pavement.
God damn it! How about cleaning up after your dog?
Come on, buddy.
Good boy.
You a plastic bag or?
Oh, no, I don't clean up after my dog. Dog poop is like a compost. It's got a ton of nutrients that enrich the soil.
And we're in pavement.
God damn it! How about cleaning up after your dog?
Come on, buddy.
Good boy.
You a plastic bag or?
Oh, no, I don't clean up after my dog. Dog poop is like a compost. It's got a ton of nutrients that enrich the soil.
And we're in pavement.
God damn it! How about cleaning up after your dog?
여러분들 뭐 다 알고 계시는 그런 표현일까요? Oh my God! Oh my God! 그쵸? 정말 황당한 일이 발생했어요. Oh my God! 어떤 친구가 딱 왔는데 페라리를 타고 왔어요. 무지하게 좋은 차를 타고 왔어요. Ferrari. Wow! Oh my God! Where did you get it? 이런 식으로 아름다운 녀석이 나타났어요. Oh my God! She's beautiful! 이런 식으로 약간 놀랄 때 많이 사용하는 게 바로 Oh my God입니다. 근데 사실 Oh my God도 사용하지만 이 God이라는 게 들어가 있어서 이거를 별로 좋아하지 않은 원어민들 있답니다. 그렇기 때문에 이걸 대체할 수 있는 표현, 비슷한 표현은요, 이런 게 있어요. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. 그쵸? 또 하나, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. 이런 표현도 많이 사용하죠. 알고 넘어가야 됩니다. 알겠죠? Oh my god, oh my gosh, oh my goodness. 이번에 우리가 또 살펴볼 것은 뭐냐면 oh jeez. Jeez 이런 느낌인데요. 이것도 마찬가지예요. 상대방이 뭐를 나한테 뭐라고 해요. 짜증이 나죠. Jeez, I told you I didn't do it. Jeez. 약간 짜증이 날 때 이것도 마찬가지로 Jeez 이런 표현들 많이 사용하죠. 그쵸? 누가 날 막 자꾸 야 네가 돈 훔쳐갔지. Dude, I didn't do it. I didn't steal your money. Jeez 이런 식의 느낌. 그쵸? 영상을 통해 역시 정리를 좀 해보도록 하겠습니다.
Come on, tell me.
What?
How many girls have you flown to San Francisco on your first date?
You're buzzing.
Jeez, 8 messages.
Oh, sorry, we don't get cell service when we're in flight.
Come on, tell me.
What?
How many girls have you flown to San Francisco on your first date?
You're buzzing.
Jeez, 8 messages.
Oh, sorry, we don't get cell service when we're in flight.
Come on, tell me.
What?
How many girls have you flown to San Francisco on your first date?
You're buzzing.
Jeez, 8 messages.
Oh, sorry, we don't get cell service when we're in flight.
Come on, tell me.
What?
How many girls have you flown to San Francisco on your first date?
You're buzzing.
Jeez, 8 messages.
Oh, sorry, we don't get cell service when we're in flight.
Come on, tell me.
What?
How many girls have you flown to San Francisco on your first date?
You're buzzing.
Jeez, 8 messages.
Oh, sorry, we don't get cell service when we're in flight.
Come on, tell me.
What?
How many girls have you flown to San Francisco on your first date?
You're buzzing.
Jeez, 8 messages.
Oh, sorry, we don't get cell service when we're in flight.
Oh, what are you doing?
Oh, darn, I forgot to go to the bank.
Oh, that's okay.
Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Seriously, your dad doesn't like pranks.
Damn it!
Oh, damn it!
No, don't say that! Don't say that!
Damn it!
No, don't go back to repeating.
Damn it!
Oh, crap!
Oh, crap! Oh.
Come on, buddy.
Good boy.
Need a plastic bag or...
Oh, no, I don't clean up after my dog. Dog poop is like compost. It's got a ton of nutrients that enrich the soil.
And we're in pavement.
God damn it! How about cleaning up after your dog?
Oh, my gosh, Juan Pablo is adorable when he dances.
Come on, tell me.
What?
How many girls have you flown to San Francisco on your first date?
You're buzzing.
Jeez, 8 messages.
Oh, sorry, we don't get cell service when we're in flight.